Hi, good morning. Just to introduce myself, I'm Roger Stevens, living locally in the Five Roads area, and I volunteer here in Llanelly House. As you may be able to establish from my garb, I am Sir Thomas Stepney, the 7th Baronet and the major owner of this fine establishment. It's very pleasant to come and volunteer. There's an excellent crowd of people working here. But it's more than that. I think it's the pleasure I get from it is putting smiles on people's faces if I can, having the interaction with the public, and indeed feeling as though I'm contributing and giving something a little bit back, you know, of my time, which I find very rewarding.
My name is Reverend Eldon Phillips. I'm also a volunteer here. I'm proud to say at this moment I'm chaplain of the Scarlets, the wonderful Scarlets.
Indeed they are.
Do a few other things around town as well. I also, of course, I'm in costume. I'm William Chambers Jr. My family lived here in the middle of we owned the house actually, in the middle of the 19th century. Not a long time, about 30 years, but a big impact on this town, the Chambers family. I go through a phase in my life where I'm dressing up all the time nowadays, so I don't know.
I have noticed that you would be getting a little bit worrying in life.
I think there are two reasons for this. Firstly, because I'm a clergyman and I'm dressed up every Sunday anyway. And secondly, I think it's in the genes, because my father, of course, is very well known for his acting over the years. He's 96 now, my dad, but Underbrook Wood and plenty of theatre, and he could have been a professional actor actually, so I think I'm fulfilling my father's dreams.
But it's a shame a lot of his sort of experience didn't rub off on him then, isn't it? When he could have been a professional actor, and yes. Say, look at your young self.
Yeah, he could have been a professional actor, and I'm a ham actor.
A ham. Well, there we are. But we both enjoy it, and we both really enjoy getting together, having a bit of interaction with the public, as they say. And Eldon isn't really as bad as he portrays. Come and join us, you'll have some great fun and you'll really enjoy yourselves, I can assure you of that.
Yeah, yes indeed. Llanelly House is a special place.
Indeed.